Hi guys, I'm going to explain to you how I did this setup. I put two strip lights with the magenta light behind the model, and I put my main light on top of the mommy, on top of the Mylar paper, and that's how you get a beautiful texture in the backdrop. And that's the result.